Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to tell you how to divide two fractions. It's a very simple process. It's a mechanical process. No great brain work required here. Here's an example. 2/5 divided by 3/4. I could write it in this way. 2/5 divided by 3/4. It's not very easy to see like that, and it isn't very much help. But what I actually do, I invert and multiply. Now, when I say I invert, the one I'm dividing by, I invert, and invert means turn it upside down, and multiply. Now, let's see what that gives us. So instead of doing this, I simply do 2/5, but I multiply by this inverted, 4/3. Now we know that this expression is the same as 2 times 4 on the top, and on the bottom, 5 times 3. And that will give us our final expression. 2 times 4 is 8. 5 times 3, 15. We can't reduce that anymore. So the answer is 8/15. It doesn't look like a simple answer, but the answer really is very simple because we've reduced it to a simple fraction. So let me just repeat. Invert the number you want to divide by, the fraction you want to divide by, invert it, and then multiply by that, and you will get your answer. Just like that.